first time live on stage in Australia.
Things like that, computer studies.